Hello everyone, welcome to another calculation stream. So I will start with some easier puzzles and later we will move to really hard ones. A few really hard ones. So here actually black to move. So black to move. Can I stop the pawn? Checkmate. Take here and then check. The pin is too strong actually. Let's do maybe 100 puzzles. Well, now this king looks like in a shaky position, but actually white has an extra rook and an extra rook. Okay, it's a checkmate. And the tip will be a checkmate. Nice checkmate. Well, it looks dangerous. Nice checkmate. Sometimes we just need to capture the things and that's good enough to win. Ah, it comes here. Okay. First to take it. So then can check and can take this. Hard to believe this is a puzzle rated 1090. Let this check if this is the key. Okay. Let's do next one, white to move. Thank you. It's a draw. F3 check. This was just a guess. Black two, and this is like maybe 1,000 rated puzzle. It's just 4%. Ah, so it's a check. It's a double attack, checkmate. This needs to be okay. So keep on checking. Maybe you just need to play this way. Let's check it. So black to move. So why to move here? So, white to move. Queen h8, king f7. Queen g7, king e6. Rook e1 check in d7. Nice to see you all, dear viewers. Check king f7. Queen h8, king, queen g7. Yeah, I can make a paper check also, but probably there is something more than that. Nice, clear with the rook. This looks good. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. I will come back soon to play a game. Yeah, put this in all of this in practice and win nice games. Bye bye.